Back in the Sunflower State, an elderly Holton woman was hit by a car this morning on U.S. Highway 75. The incident was reported around 8 this morning in the 100 block of Arizona Avenue. In Holton, Arizona Avenue is the same as U.S. 75 Highway in the city. Jackson County Sheriff Tim Moore says a 71-year-old woman was riding her bicycle across the roadway when she was hit by a Jeep Wrangler SUV. The woman was taken to a Topeka hospital by ambulance with injuries not believed to be life-threatening.